Security planning for this Super Bowl has been going on for months, a plan that gets updated every year as the big game moves from location to location. This is just some of the hardware, and lots of it. Technology to scan people and packages, not just fans, but everything that's headed in or near the Super Bowl site. And there will be an army of four-legged detectors, too, trained to simply sit if explosives are detected so as not to jiggle a bomb. One of the things some officials are worried most about.
These dogs can detect that little granule amount. So any explosive that could be carried in a bag or whatever, they'll be able to detect it.
There are rings of security around the Super Bowl complex, and they're backed up by technology. Much of it is designed to be invisible. For instance, cameras monitor inside the stadium and outside the stadium. It's all fed back to a control center where agents monitor.
For fans, there will be very strict rules on what they can bring into the stadium, but officials say there are no specific intelligence threats at the moment.
I can't stress enough that this is right now, we have no tangible information or intelligence that there's going to be a threat here. And it's extremely safe, and I would have my kids come to you.
Miami-Dade officials say there will be about 1,000 local and federal officers working the game, and this year fans themselves will be able to text message suspicious activity from the stands. Tony Winton, the Associated Press, Miami. And because these are